dreams do come true. Stranger Things star Millie Bobby Brown, 14, has been making it known how she is a mega fan of Kim Kardashian, 37, and now the two have finally met in person. Kim posted a video of the two hanging out in what looks like to be a makeup studio to her Instagram stories on March 20th. "You guys, look who I'm hanging out with on this Good Friday," Kim excitedly says into the camera with superfan Millie standing over her shoulder. "Hiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiii actually looks really happy as she's a fan of MBB's, having stated that Stranger Things is her favorite TV show. Both Kim and Millie have their hair pulled back and Kim gave MBB a gift she rarely shares with other fans, a massive open-mouthed smile. She's said in the past that she tries to keep grinning to a minimum to prevent wrinkles and laugh lines, which is why she gives a trout-pout smooch in most selfies for fans. But with Mill, Kim is sharing one of the biggest smiles we've seen in a long time, which shows how genuinely thrilled she was with the meeting. The two have been fangirling over each other for quite some time. When Millie stopped by The Tonight Show on November 1, 2017, she said she is obsessed with keeping up with the Kardashians and gushed about how much she loved the ladies on the show. She called them so entertaining and even picked up on the Kardashian sisters' slang vocabulary. Kim returned the love in February of 2018 when she sent her a box of her new KKW perfume and some makeup along with a handwritten note telling Millie how much she hoped she would enjoy the products. Kim later gushed to the paparazzi how Stranger Things is her favorite TV show, next to Keeping Up, of course. Now the ladies' love from afar has finally come together in one place thanks to their LA meetup. Something tells us this is going to be the start of a really sweet friendship. Maybe it will get Millie's dream of having Kourtney Kardashian shake her salad come true. Kim once teased that she might make a guest cameo on Stranger Things Season 3, even though she seemed like she was kidding. Now that she's met Millie, maybe she'll actually do it.